In the gardens, we've always had two bird boxes, but for some reason, only one of them has ever been used. So earlier today, we discussed where should we put the other one, this one. So it's had a slight makeover, new roof as you can see, and I decided the best place to put it would be amongst the brambles. So all being well, the neighbour's cat won't be able to disturb it, and it should be in a nice, safe, dry, little sheltered area.